Do not allow yourself to become resentful, deceitful, or arrogant. There are many things you could have been. Maybe some of them were more than you have become. It is often the case that if something bad happens to you, you should ask yourself if there is something that you have done in the past that has increased the probability of the terrible event. Because it is possible that you have something to learn that would decrease the chances of its recurrence. It is unbelievable how strong and courageous people can become. Aim higher. If you confront the suffering and malevolence, and if you do that truthfully and courageously, you become stronger. The alternative is resentment, and that makes everything worse. Love is the ultimate aim, the desire to create the very best that can be created. It is in our individual capacity to confront the potential of the future and to transform it into the actuality of the present.